This is a great moment. It is reminding us of our roots more than 3,000 years ago. But it's also at the same time a strong signal of our commitment and the commitment of our Japanese friends to make these Olympic Games Tokyo 2020 a great success in the summer of this year. There the qualification is a challenge. Now with the Games we are still 19 weeks ahead of the Games, and on the other hand there are also many measures being taken by many authorities around the world to contain the virus. So this is as far as the Games are concerned. As far as the qualifications are concerned, this is about today. And there we are working closely with the international federations, with the national Olympic committees, with the athletes to adapt wherever necessary the qualification system, either to extend the qualification time or to find other tools to make the athletes qualified. But they can rest assured that we are doing everything we can to ensure a fair qualification under these challenging circumstances. What makes us so committed and where we are encouraged, there is the many measures being taken by so many governments and authorities around the world to contain the virus now, 19 weeks before the Games, and then also making good use of this time of these 19 weeks. So we're in sport, we are fully committed, and I'm really encouraging the athletes to go ahead with their preparations, with their qualifications, with full steam. And then we will all welcome them to Tokyo, to great Olympic Games. That's a unique place. Here you feel the Olympic spirit at every place you go. When you're entering the stadium here through the tunnel, where 3,000 years ago the athletes have been entering through the dark tunnel into the sunlight, 40,000 spectators already at this time expecting them, you know, and you have an idea at least how these athletes must have felt, which tension, but also with which joy. And this Olympic spirit you just feel here at its best. Now, to get ready for Tokyo, because she's the most successful Greek Olympian with two medals, and she's preparing for Tokyo, and she is also a symbol of the Olympic Games Tokyo 2020, because these Olympic Games will be the first Olympic Games with gender equality among the athletes. So I think she was also feeling this and enjoying this very much.